Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc., the Panasonic Toughbook experts.
Hi, I'm Solomon with BJCS, and today we're going to show you how to install the Gobi driver and CSA application onto your Panasonic Toughbook CF-W8. This is only needed after installing a WAN card. This CF-W8 we are currently using has a WAN card currently installed. We've also downloaded the Gobi CSA installer file from the website listed below. First step, double click this installer file. Next, click yes. Then click next. Then click I accept terms of the license agreement. Then click next. Next, we're going to change the destination where this file is being saved. Click change, then click desktop, then click OK. To change the location of where it's being saved or to add an extra folder, click at the end of desktop, then add a backwards slash, then type CSA. Then click next. At this time, the files are being extracted to the desktop. Next step. Access the CSA folder on your desktop. If you've installed a Gobi 2000 card, you should select Gobi 2K package. If you've installed a Gobi 1000 card, you should select Gobi package. We're going to select Gobi package. Next, click the file labeled driver. Then click the setup file. It will ask you to set up for WAN driver. Click yes. You'll also have to accept the license agreement for the Qualcomm Gobi driver package. Click I agree. For the Qualcomm Gobi driver package, click next. This will take several minutes to install. Once the installation has completed, close this window. Next, select the folder labeled Gobi package. Then go to the folder labeled firmware and select setup. When prompted, click yes. Qualcomm Gobi image selection for Panasonic will ask you to accept the license agreement. Click I agree. Then select next. The Qualcomm Gobi image selection for Panasonic is now installing onto your CF-W8. The installation has completed. Now you can close this window. Next, we're going to go to our device manager to make sure all of the drivers have been properly installed. So go to your start menu, then click computer, system properties, device manager. The folder labeled network adapters, you should be able to find the Gobi driver. Here is the Qualcomm USB mobile broadband device. That should signify that the Qualcomm Gobi driver has been properly installed. Next, go to CSA pack and select setup. When you're asked to make changes to this computer, select yes. Click through these windows and select install the program. Once the CSA has installed, it's going to ask you to restart your computer. Make sure that yes, I want to restart my computer now is selected, then click finish. At this point, your computer will restart. Next, go to the start menu. Then click Carrier Selection Application. You'll be prompted asking if you want to allow this program to make changes to your computer. Select yes. At this point, click next. I will end this tutorial here because you would need specific carrier information in order to go past this point. If you are a Verizon customer, select Verizon. If you are a Sprint customer, select Sprint. And if you are an AT&T customer, select AT&T. Thank you for tuning in here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Panasonic Toughbook Experts. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, as well as visit bobjohnson.com for shipment and pricing details on your next Panasonic Toughbook purchase.
Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. The Panasonic Toughbook Experts.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.